Hey guys, and welcome back to more Minecraft videos, more puzzles, woo, more rage. Welcome to Act Before You Think, made by three people apparently. Okay, you can see their names right there. Do you want me to pause? I can pause. Done, okay. Do not break any blocks you didn't place, you can break clay. No cheating like fly motor in. Golden is points, playing peaceful and have fun. Bonus co-op room. Why even make that? Like, really? Okay, so we're going this way, obviously, with all the freaking torches. There is no turning back now. Oh, fuck me, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Yeah, I'm gonna die. Let's die. Yeah, no, let's not die. Okay, let's try it again. I'm not failing. Oh. Yeah, there's a painting over there, which means there should be secret room. Yay! Da-na-na-na. 411. Okay. Apple, apple, apple. Ta-da! We have one ingot. 411. 411 if you want to say, oh, it's clay over there. Interesting. Don't fucking... Oh, god damn it. Yeah, I ducked in midair. I never fucking learned. Oh, there's a chest here. That didn't burn up somehow. Interesting. More clay? No. Ah, it burns up. No! My stuffs that I totally did not already remove. Oh, shit, that was close. Okay, so we got two ingots, and what are you gonna do now? I'm gonna do this. Oh, that's original. Next, can you remember the number? Yeah, 411. Where is it? 411. Thank you. The other ones are like, boom, TNT, ha! You have to remove the map, put it in again, and start over. In this room, you are allowed to break coal. Oh, yeah, I figure. Wow, this takes time. Can I even break? Yeah, I can break. It takes ages, though. Na 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 na. Really? Gee, thanks. Oh, I can craft. If I have some materials to craft with. Oh, there are. Wooden pickaxe. What the f... Yay, pickaxe. Yeah, I know what we want to. Well, I know what we need to do. So let's get the cobblestone. Oh yeah, it's ages ago I actually played this or crafted anything. But I think what you need to do is this. Yeah. So we have a furnace. If I could actually place it on my action bar. So we have a furnace. We have coal, and we have iron ore. And now we wait. I have some candy. I'm gonna eat some candy. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Nom 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 nom. Nom nom. Okay, so now we can actually craft. We're going to make a bucket. And we're going to take this water. And we're going to use the water. Yes, I know. Surprising, eh? Let's take the rest of the water. And go up, up, up. Take that water and go up, 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 up. Damn, this is quick. Let's don't fall down. Whoa, there's clay there. Interesting. Isn't that clay? I think it's clay. Yeah, I'm gonna die because of no no air left, but yeah, there's an ingot there, I'm pretty sure of it. Oh, did it start to rain? Can't hear myself talk if it's raining outside. Hello. Whee! Yeah, this is not the first puzzle that I've been... Probably a pickaxe. There you go. Oh my god. That's a lot of snowballs. You got a lot of balls. Oh my god, that was lame. Okay, so let's pick some balls. That takes... Oh yeah, and it's stacking up weird. Which one is the right one? Watch out for TNT. Dynamite. TNT. Dynamite. TNT. Power now. Oh, for fuck's sake. Wow, I'm failing hard. Nothing happens. No TNT or anything. Oh god. Phew! Last one. Read first. Push the button and run over to the door. There is a set timer to open it after some time. So hurry up. Stand on a gold block and push the button. Oh. Oh, for fuck's sake. Shut up. Okay, so let's try it again. So yeah, how to die 101. Yeah, I forgot to jump. I mean, off. Thank you. There we go. Golden boots and golden chest plate for some reason. I have this. Don't tell me I'll just swim. So wait, you can go that way or you can go this way. I'm gonna go this way because I can fail more here. Do not duck in midair, for fuck's sake. Oh god damn. So hard to like... Oh for fuck. I have to get both. Oh. See that? Okay. Fine, whatever. I'm like, yeah, whatever. Whatever. Really? There we go. It's not fucking rocket science. Or is it? Ooh la la. Yeah, we have to... Ooh, creepy music is creepy. There we go. And yeah. Thank you. Isn't oh. Here we go again. It's a maze. Oh, amazing. Yeah, I was lame. I know. Oh, more ingots. Totally did not see that coming. No way. Damn, this maze is a pain in the ass. Well, all mazes are, but some are more pain in the ass. What the fuck is that one? It's so random. You found nothing. Let's go back then. Come on. Yeah, no problem. I want to be stuck in here for the rest of the evening. No problem. There we go. Okay, let's go the right way now. Then. Oh. End of the line. Ooh, shiny. Okay. Oh. Pull the switch is... when pull the switch is you are good at horn... if you are good at horn blue breath. Yeah, but I want to get this one first. I totally noticed it. It's. Wait. No. Am I not supposed to go this way? Yeah, I'm supposed to go this way, so why can't... Yeah, fair. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. How shiny. So we put the cart there, we jump in it and we press the button. And whee! Off we don't go, apparently. Okay. There we go. Whee! I love the booster tracks. Or the, yeah, this redstone booster things. Ow! Ooh. Wow. Okay, oh! Looky here. Whoa, what the fuck? Holy shit, man. That was random. You got a minecart and an ingot. Pull the right levers. Yeah, this is not... not new in any way. So where's the start? Put cart in here when you think it's gonna go on the... okay. So, okay, it will be going this way, and then that way, and then this way, and it will go this way, and that way. This, okay, let's switch this one. There we go, next. Well, I think that's it, actually. Yeah, it should be going to the pressure plate now. Let's see. I could have missed something, I'm not really sure. Oh yeah, you have to use the booster things. Oops. Crap. Yeah, don't fall down. How the fuck am I Okay, booster over there. Then we need a booster over here, so let's go this way instead. And over here we can switch this one. No, we can't, because we need to switch this one. Yeah, switch, oh yeah, now it's the right way. And now I don't have any new cards, so let's pick one out. Yeah, where's the card that, yo, there's a card, thank you. Let's go again. Booster, booster, and booster! Ah, awesome. Yeah, paying attention is hard. I know, because I've tried. What to do? Yeah, something with a bucket and something. Gold ore? What the fuck? I have a bucket here. Might as well use it. That is so loud. Oh yeah. Some really original puzzles. Okay, well, chest here. Minecart. Wait, a minecart? Yeah, what the f- what? Oh. There we go. Yeah, now I need to go over there somehow. This way. There we go. Okay, more gold ingots and one iron for some reason. A wise man once said, dude, check it out. What's gonna happen when I push this button? Yeah, I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to do with this. Lever and... Oh! Yeah. Totally forgot it does that. Oh! I'm not really sure how you're supposed to do that, but whatever. Choose your path. Life, death. Yeah, I think it's more fun with life because you, like, don't die and... ow! Ooh. Okay. Oh, I need a cars. Oh, there's... ooh, shinies. Don't tell me I need those redstone torches. Wee! Yeah, I love roller coasters, by the way. So awesome. Would be cool if someone made like a roller coaster mod for Minecraft. Oh! Thanks for playing, thanks for playing, thanks for playing, Danish, yeah, figured. Huh. 41 gold. 20. Lol. Yeah, that's pretty shit. 41. Wow. The end. Hi, piggy, 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 piggy. Hi, piggy, piggy, piggy. Bye, piggy, piggy, piggy. What's this? Freedom! Rah, 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 rah. 10 minutes. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh my god, TNT. Whoa, what the, oh, fuck. That's a big tower. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, and I'm completely like mindlessly running around. Okay, so that was holy shit, man. Oh yeah, that was interesting. It was, you know, it was, I would say it was okay. Had some, like, let's say classic puzzles. But yeah, I enjoyed it for sure. I don't know if they're going to update it, but if they do, I will see if they have some new cool puzzles and whatnot. So yeah, anyway, thanks guys for watching, and I will see you guys for the next video.